So I like to get the pain and humiliation out in the first minute. So it's the last 4 minutes for the actual material. Now you may actually notice I've got a slight tremor in my right hand. I can ignore that for the entirety of the set. I hope you can. No, I have been nervous about the show actually. I'm going to have to put this down because it's not actually a joke. Oh, it's antidepressants, it's lies. It's great. I have been nervous about the show today. I have indeed. But not nervous enough that I actually managed to spend the last 4 hours playing RuneScape. Oh, yeah. RuneScape! Yes, 10 years I've still been playing that. 10 years I've been playing that. Maybe you're a player yourself. Please hit me up. I'm Robberty Bobberty, Warlord _ 1104. We'll go mining! We'll go mining! Great. Yeah. No, I actually auditioned to be a blue coat a couple of years ago. Like a British holiday camp entertainer type thing. I didn't get the job, but I thought I'd be really good at it. I could just imagine myself doing the
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to see you. Are we all right, ladies and gentlemen? Are we okay this evening? We've got a wonderful amigo, a big bonanza bingo, and of course we've got a teenager playing shit CDs into a stereo all night.
Those guys are great, they have to keep the attention of the audience the whole time. In fact, when they're back announcing the live acts, they have to get the audience to applaud 4 times just so that there's no like dead air. They'll be like,
ladies and gentlemen, please give up for your live act tonight! Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, please bring our hands together for